Hi viewers, welcome to my channel Focus Info Vice. Yoshiki, whose participation was announced on 28th of December, was interviewed by press and cried as he thought of ex-Japan bassist Heath, who passed away on October 29th. Looking back on Heath, he said with tears in her eyes, "Member Heath has departed. From them on, my mind went blank. Up till now today, I have been doing my best to keep up with my schedule. If I can convey to my friends, I hope I can convey it to them," he said, expressing his thoughts on stage.